Welcome to Zoho Recruit. In this video, we'll explore how to set up your company's hiring team. Conducting a successful job search depends on the team you put together to run it. As an administrator, you will be responsible for inviting users to your team. Log in to Zoho Recruit to get started. Go to the setup page to begin configuring your company's hiring team. Click Setup to open the admin panel. Here you'll find the Users and Control section. This is where you manage all the roles for your hiring team. Click on Users to see a list of all users along with their assigned roles. If you are the recruiter admin, you will set up the account for your team. This means you will have access to everything inside Zoho Recruit. To add a user, click Add New User to specify the name, email, role, and profile. Every user is given a role and a profile. The role determines what data the user can access based on the organization's hierarchy. And the profile determines what actions a user is allowed to take. Currently, there are four main roles you can assign to a user in Recruit: recruiter admins, recruiters, interviewers, and guest users. Recruiter admins manage the recruit team. They are able to see all the jobs, candidates, communication and reports, as well as assigned roles and customized modules and profiles. Recruiters are your permanent team members. They're able to add and edit the records in your account, as well as participate in internal conversations within the team. Interviewers are like temporary members of your recruitment team. They are generally representatives for specific job searches. They can view only those interviews that are assigned to them. Guest users act as managers who can view all data in the system. They can add notes, comments, and give feedback to the interviews. Start your hiring process by getting your team on board and hire better as a team.